So it's a good location offering, you know, good living for people of all ages and incomes.
Berlin mayor once said Berlin is poor but sexy. Is that what attracted you?
Berlin's not that poor, but it's definitely sexy.
Could you imagine suspense?
Yeah, I mean, so we're going to have, like, when we open the... you're all invited, by the way. when we have the opening for Giga Berlin, we're going to have just a big party. You know, we're going to have, like, start off from the day, have more sort of family music, and then gradually get more hardcore, and then go, you know, midnight, techno till dawn.
Do you plan to spend more time in Berlin yourself? You want to partly live here?
Yes, we spend a lot of time here.
Where do you sleep tonight?
Tonight's in the factory.
In the factory, not in a hotel.
Well, technically in a conference room in the factory, but yeah.
You sleep in a conference room in the not finished factory tonight?
Yeah, it gives me a good feel for what's going on.
Alone or?
Yeah, I assume so. It's an invitation.